Why can't I just keep the remote handy? There it is. Christ.
Christ Bandicoot. That's the sound you make when you hammer him on the cross.
Wow, shut up.
Wow! I was gonna say it's his own noise.
The passion of the crash.
Welcome back to... Which way am I going?
Left. Welcome back.
Welcome back to Wampa Gaming.
Wampa Gaming.
Nope, bitch.
Wampa fruit.
Shit. Thank you.
There we go.
Thank you. Oh, that was a close call.
Oh, so you may hear thunder in the background.
There's
a storm brewing, literally. So, sorry if you have to listen to thunder
dead.
A little bit. It's not the end of the world. Sorry.
That's what happens when you live in a great state of Florida.
What's Florida?
What's a Florida?
You spin me right round, baby. No, that's Rat. Never mind.
Dead.
Was it Rat that did that?
I don't know.
No, I don't think it was Rat.
Who's Rat? Rat bastard.
Oh man, that's good stuff.
Yep.
Yep. Good old good.
Cut most of it on your pants.
Yeah. Sorry, we made a little spill. The show's gonna keep rolling though.
That's for sure.
Show must go on.
I'm just gonna be a little quiet as I clean up my spill here.
Hey, I got the lady token that time.
Excuse me. Move to go.
Thunder rolls and the lightning strikes.
It was just like really windy.
Foolish piranha plants, knots.
They kind of are.
As I said before, it's Asmer Day, everyone.
Asmer Day.
Alright.
Ew.
So, bless you. We actually did a pause in between episodes here. Is this the one where you kept getting game overs?
A different one for sure.
How did I miss it?
I couldn't tell you.
Hey, you passed by it.
Missed. In other words. Alright, my spell is almost... Doesn't seem like this one is, though. No, I'm kidding.
What a heck of a spill.
Everyone almost died.
I definitely died, so. You sure this is a different... I don't know.
It's definitely a different...
It's not letting me do it!
They're just all so fucking similar.
It's not letting me, like, on the full-blown part.
Yeah, it's... Like, you're too far... Close it. You're too close.
Yeah, like
to
I'm glitched
camera?
Out. I'm like glitched out.
See you later, dude.
That was fucking weird, man.
Try again, I guess, but.
Yeah, see now
fuck?
Look. Now I can go all around this part. I was on the other part of the stage, the outside of this invisible wall.
Yeah. That's really weird.
I don't know how I did that. I'm gonna try to not do it again.
Hope you just get past this part.
Sorry guys, I'm just a wee bit sick today.
Yeah, and I'm probably gonna catch it.
Don't.
Yeah, could you not?
Don't. Yeah, that's the thing though, I can't get sick because I can't call off work. So. You should have... That was the worst one I've seen by... Like, you landed on his head. Should have crushed his fucking skull.
You're gonna have some choice words about this game very soon. Watch me activate.
Eating a bunch of poopy dicks.
I don't know if I saw Chris O'Neill, Oni Plays, tweet earlier that he forgot how angry people get if he criticizes a game they like. And I think he was talking about Insane Trilogy, because he probably got to the point where, like...
I mean, he was ripping into the game from the very beginning.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, like...
Like, he was ripping into the game from, like, the moment they started. He was just like, he doesn't like the colors of the game, he doesn't like... He doesn't like how the fucking characters act and everything. It's, yeah...
Terrible.
He's allowed to have his own opinion.
No, and he definitely
is. No,
he's
not. How dare he?
It's just, like, I didn't watch enough of the episodes yet, because I think I went to bed when you were watching them last night or something, but, like...
Well, when you were watching them this morning, you just weren't in a very good mood. You were really paying attention.
Oh, yeah. I was having a groping moment. But, like, when I played this game on the stream, I had some gripes with it. You know,
Oni's
and, like...
also, like...
A big name person, I understand. Nobody gives a shit about my opinion, but... I mean, some people did over the stream. Like, I feel that I had a really good group of people view the stream.
This is where,
like,
I kept falling.
Oh, okay.
But I have all the lady parts.
Woo! Yeah, you did knock away the first fucking one.
Now the lady
parts. I have all the lady
good
parts.
Good start. But yeah, no, people were actually very understanding in the comments of the stream.
Good start.
Like, every time I had an opinion,
we should go back.
People were like, oh, at least you admit that it might be, like, your fault, you know? Like, you don't think you're the best video game player, because, God, I don't. But...
I do.
I was surprised that people were like, oh, yeah, you're a good Crash player. I'm like, alright.
Damn it!
Can never
Bunch
get,
of whores.
Can never get your girlfriend. But I forgot the point I was trying to make.
That's fair.
That's awesome.
I went on a tangent, but... Hey, that story was cool anyway.
Crash Bandicoot?
Oh, it was about Chris's opinions / my opinions. Curious if he had the same opinions as me. Because when it comes to looks, I think the game looks great.
No, I think they were saying, like, they didn't... Like, there were... I think one of the big things that they said that they... the like, only thing that I've noticed that they've said that they've really enjoyed was, Uka Uka.
Yeah, I remember hearing Chris say that, he thought Uka Uka looked really cool. What? Why?
I want the fucking... the health thing.
Oh, gotcha.
Oh, the Uka... Aku.
Yeah.
No, Aku's from, Samurai Jack.
Aku is the first basketball. Because Uka Uka is Aku Aku backwards, and he's the evil twin brother. He's got that kind of cliche name going on. But I like it.
Oh my god.
You got this. And here comes the jump. Nice. No! No! All the way down. There goes your fucking spine again.
It's fine. Now I don't have to go get him.
Yeah, you just go up. Oh, no, no. It's okay.
Pineapple Gaming.
Here we are. Playing the Vinci Games.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Okay. See, like, if you really get sick of the first game, we can just start playing from the second.
Yeah, because the games, like this, these, are there, like, a lot of these? Oh, God, you don't even know. Frick.
People in the stream kept telling me that, like, right after the first boss, you get hit with the difficulty wall. And... I didn't get that far because I skipped between 1, 2, and 3. I did, like, a few levels from each game and then went into the next one. But people were like, oh yeah, once you beat the first boss in 1, like, the game gets really hard. So. That's all I know.
Gotcha.
Yeah, it's ridiculous how much I love Crash 2 and 3 and know nothing, little to nothing about 1. Like, you should have made that.
Oh, hey.
So I'm up here.
Oh, that's right, you hit the checkpoint.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, there you go. See, like, in this case, if you were playing 2, you could slide jump and make that jump so easily. but you're so limited on what you can do in the first game. And then I just feel like in 3, they give you too much to do. Like, you shouldn't have to drive a vehicle in a Crash Bandicoot game.
They were experimenting too much.
Yeah, like, Crash did not need to fucking drive a motorcycle or fly a plane.
God.
Oh.
Yeah, fuck both of you.
Careful. Peacock. So...
yeah,
I don't appreciate such language on a channel.
Watch your profanity.
Profanity. Oh my god. What? Wow.
There's like some Mega Man level of spike killage there.
The last fucking life, man.
Yep.
This is the one.
Oh.
Nice. My. Oh my god.
That's fine.
The whole room's on fire. Josh and I.
Hello.
Josh and I are literally fried chicken.
Yeah.
When did you become chickens?
Because the room's on fire. We turn into chickens and then become fried.
We don't need no water, now that's the roof.
John, we wouldn't judge if you wanted to go through one of the next games, since, you know, you decided to throw her across the way.
Wait, what? Oh, the
lady?
The girlfriend?
Yeah, you threw her.
Lady token's fine. I don't need a lady token.
He just wants to be done with this fucking level.
Fuck you. Da, 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 da. No problem.
You did.
There you go, buddy.
It's almost like you're speedrunning it.
It's almost like I've done this before. Here we are again. Lady token.
Girl token.
But, like, could you imagine this shit in real life? Like, imagine someone actually tried to make this stupid bullshit. Like...
Oh, you mean like this actual machinery?
Yeah,
machinery.
Because like this is made up something for a level, of course, but like you'd have to imagine that people were like actually using this shit for like actually getting around this fucking place.
I just need to settle my head.
You know, to get a hold of one of these turtles, you know, that are walking around. I don't know if that's their food or if that's their pets or.
They might not like the term turtles. They prefer tortoise.
OMG. I completely
don't assume their species.
How dare. How dare I.
Correct.
There's not piranha plants.
They're legally not piranha plants.
Oh, man.
Ah!
Nice. Well done. No!
Goodness gracious.
The pits are just ridiculous. Good.
Just like in Smash Brothers.
I wish that turtle hit you.
I wish the turtle hit you. Oh my... Really?
I'm sorry.
No, not even. Like, you were on it...
No, that was me.
You slid... looked like you were on it and you slid off it.
I felt it beating me.
I like that double turtle... spin
action.
Out you did there. That was
thank you. This is
pretty wicked
pro
shit.
Level moves.
And
we're entering a speed run. Everything I've done so far is just a series of code into the game.
Yeah, I'm about to transport right to the beginning. Granted, the speed run for this game
you
is 20.
You fucking
no. It's all supposed to be happening.
Speed run for this game is 25 minutes. It's been 4 hours now, but you know we found that code. We got to the end.
Speedrun for this game hasn't happened yet.
Someone's had to have done a speedrun for this game.
Someone's
all
tried.
Part of the code. I'm putting in the code to play as Jimmy Neutron.
Come on. But yeah, so it is the consensus that Crash 1 is the most ridiculous of the three.
No.
Oh my god!
I wanted to start over.
Oh, okay, you did.
Aku.
No, I didn't.
Aku could be your mechanical canine.
What am I, Inspector Gadget?
Banana.
You were making the Jimmy Game Shop
Inspector.
Superpowered mind and mechanical canine. Rescue the day from sure destruction, I think.
No, that's Team Rocket.
Alright, do it again.
Okay.
Lucky.
Got it this time. Is everybody happy?
No, they're probably, dead.
No.
Because they got too mad and just all had strokes.
Oh, is this strokes?
They got so mad.
Different strokes for different folks.
They got so mad, three episodes ago, that they just all stroked out and died.
I know those feels.
I do that, once a fucking day. Are you kidding me? What the Dead. Fuck?!
At least you're right on checkpoint.
Yeah, I guess.
Check boy.
Life. That's what you need. Oh. Lady Toad. That's fine. Just beat the level.
Yeah.
We saw Lady World.
Damn it.
Lady World. Sorry, I really liked her.
Oh, yeah.
Lady World?
Lady
I thought you were
World.
Saying, we saw Lady World, and I was like, I don't remember seeing Lady World. What the hell are you talking about?
Lady World.
I've only seen Water World.
No,
it
came out with
Lady
an album World. Called Lady World.
No, but they did release the full track list for Under the Covers, too.
I did see that.
I saw that as
Africa,
well.
Africa, I screamed out loud.
Ah! Like that monkey?
Yes, you spanked the monkey.
Here he comes! Fuck him up!
Just like
everyone's
shit. Doing the fucking Coco right now.
Wow. What the fucking bullshit? It's garbage.
But the Piranha Plants just died out of sheer disappointment.
They're just like, fuck you.
The turtles were like, we out.
We gotta go beat ninjas at 4.
Excuse me.
Here he comes.
You're really good at getting them, though.
Okay. I did it!
Yeah.
Alright.
Was it my cough? I'm sorry.
What?
No.
Why would your favorite cough?
I don't know. Threw off his
groove. Exactly what it was. It was your cough.
I could un-
Had nothing to do with my excellent video game skills.
I uncoos code you.
Oh.
Oh.
How did you?
Ha ha ha.
Even the filter's like, whoa, John.
Ha.
Oh. Oh my god.
Dancing.
Here we go. And you won the tango. Congratulations. Well done. Alright.
I've done it.
Okay.
Immediately die.
Don't. Oh my god. I'm so anxious. Oh man. Josh doesn't want to laugh. Epic joke.
Funny!
I'm not trying to laugh and not laugh at your jokes.
Oh, you know what's a. Oh, damn it, I'm gonna die.
No, you're not.
Well, when you do that.
It blew me off! Oh, so I, someone at work showed me a YouTube video, and it was someone doing a Yoda joke, but with no reference to Game Grumps whatsoever. It was a full blown funny joke, and so I pointed out the video. Here's where that was invented.
Holy shit!
I was just like, really?
That's so funny. Next time on Pineapple Gaming. What do you want to do?
More references to other YouTubers.
We'll see. Okay.
We'll see. Da da da.